Please don't come, kid. Do you want to win some cash?
Do you want to help the environment?
It's a moth flying competition!
Wait a minute, what's moth flying?
Stay tuned. I am in our heavy exploring field. They're gonna tell us all about it.
I wonder if it's got anything to do with moths.
Really thick moth plant climbing up one of our native trees.
There are prizes if you find the thickest vine. Amazing, right?
Wow, we should keep this.
Yes, I know.
We should keep this.
We should keep this and then they might give us $1,000, right?
Probably.
Here we have a tree which the moth plants have killed and smothered. It's really sad. The moth plants are really serious and we're trying to fight off and send you to school.
Don't just collect the pods. Track down where the vines go, then pull it out.
If you don't pull the roots out, it'll just keep growing.
You're right, Noah.
Yep, I know.
For these white flowers, moths get stuck in this. They attract the color. That's what's called the moth plant.
And look for these pods because they have about 1,000 seeds in them ready to burst and spread everywhere.
The moth plant leaves pointy and they're on opposite sides. You can see here. And the shield shapes.
The reason why we're wearing gloves because the side of the moth plant is very poisonous. That little white thing right there.
Hey guys, I think I found a moth plant.
Yup, white flowers and insects stuck in it.
And pointy leaves.
And there's even a moth pod.
Yup, that's a moth plant. Let's pull it out.
How do we enter the competition?
I don't know.
Look guys, we can go to SurveyMonkey and register. We can use this link or this QR code.
Woohoo!
That's
That's it, we've registered.
Yay!
And if we get the most pods and moth plants, then we can win 500.